You stay here, Papa. Rest up, okay?
Go on, raise some hell, son.
After Springfield, I traveled across the Midwest. I was a man on fire, burning with a singular purpose, to destroy Roderick Metzer. I was a hunter, a predator, following a trail of blood. And my prey led me to the Topeka Space Center in Kansas. The fire was burning ever brighter inside me, but I knew I was in for a heck of a fight. Metzer had caught a case of the jitters, hiding away in the High Security Space Center in Topeka. There was no place left on Earth for him to run.
Oh!
bastard's office. Could still smell him in here. Smelt like a dentist's office. Made me never want to see a dentist again.
Gentlemen of the Overcommander, a vulgar display of force is the only way to end the American resistance growing in the Midwest. The Sun Conveyor, aka the Sun Gun, orbiting Earth, will soon be operational. I propose going to Venus, where I can coordinate an attack that will set fire to everything within the borders of Region 2 and 3 of the American territories. Yes, the place would be uninhabitable for many, many years. But I think you all agree it would be worth it. Thank you for listening, and I look forward to your decision. Auf Wiedersehen.
So, Metzer had flown the coop to Venus, hedging his bets on destroying America. Well, I wasn't gonna let the game end like that. I had to find a way inside that launch station. Maybe there was a hidden opening somewhere.
Was ist ein Geräusch? Stop, Mr. Human.
Keine Bewegung!
Something to hide in. Play the stowaway game on board a ship to Venus. Going into space, I realized I was signing my death sentence. This was a one-way ticket. End of the line for Gunslinger Joe. But I had to keep moving. I had to keep fighting. For Papa. For America. It felt like an eternity had passed by in that container. My body ached. I didn't even know up from down. I just knew I had to get out, find Metsa, and stop him from using that sun gun.
Absolut.
Und warum liegen die hier einfach so rum?
Weil die Frachtbesatzung Mittagspause macht.
Überkommandant Metze sollte mal ein Machtwort sprechen.
Hey, wie geht's?
Gut?
Ah! In meiner Schuss! Ah!
Oh!
Yeah.
I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. My father was a preacher. And at night, the Grand Dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember asking him once, "Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes?" He said, "Use the gray coop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God." You see, God is on our side. Top that champ.
Shit.
I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. Where his persistence got him? 6 feet under. I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. My father was a preacher, Joe. And at night, a Grand Dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember asking him once, "Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes?" He said, "Use the gray coop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God." I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under.
Shit.
I thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. You were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. I am ordained to commune with God. You see, Joe, God is on our side. Top that, champ.
Venus heat was making me sweat worse than two-a-days in August. Fleeting memories. Not much to hold on to. Only the winds of hate carried me forward.
They call poetic justice, Joe. You could have had a decent life, taking a dive on the field for the Reich. Now look at you. A limp dish rag groveling on the floor. Before I shoot your brains out, any last words?
Why haven't you fired the sun gun yet?
The Sonnengewehr? Oh, that's not operational yet. Are those your final words, slave?
No. But this is... Go long, you Nazi bastard. I laid into that son of a bitch just like my papa taught me all those years ago. For him, and all brothers and sisters who had suffered at the hands of the Nazis. Metzer was finally dead. And I was pretty roughed up myself. Just when I thought the game was over. It looked like we were going into overtime.